Hey there, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank side massive life. In the last episode, we smashed the orbital systems on pack Challax with Big Clank, and they will be heading to the Technomite City. Because they'll be riding the cable car kind of thing. We'll be buying ammo. See, we have a lot more weapons now. Ooh, the PDA, that could be good for us. So we can buy ammo in the and we'll buy the sniper mine as well. Because it's gonna allow us to buy ammo on the move. Grand roll time. Go. That one. I'm not doing a great job of avoiding. Just about surviving on as little help as you probably could be. Just about. this way.
The polarizer can activate and reverse the polarity of magnets. Try using it on the red target here. The red symbol indicates magnets and devices that are affected by the polarizer.
Ah, okay. That's why we unlock the polarizer. Interesting.
To use the polarizer, select it with your quick select or from the gadget's menu. Face a polarizer target and press the circle button.
Lots of bullets required. It's like 17 bullets needed to hit them. Oh, it's Slim. What's Slim doing here? Double barrel mode. Yeah. There's like a very open space this. Ooh. That felt very open. Yeah, I'm not gonna head forward just yet. I'm gonna break the boxes. Continue points are good. And I guess as we now have the PDA, it means we don't really need to worry about not having ammo. Probably having bolts now, a little bit of memory, because obviously a PDA, you logically assume it would cost more to use. So there's only one plant, which is there, and only one place to put it, which is here. Fire. Now we can climb the plant. Get the bolts, because bolts will be helpful. Looks like it's another plant. Oh, we meant to find titanium bolt? No, maybe not. But we are obviously supposed to go up there because there's a.
Demolish the statue with the fruit of the explosive mimic plant.
Okay. Again, getting the hint from the game. Because it's sort of going to take a bit too long now. So the game's like, okay, you need to do this. We knock over the statue of. This guy's looking. Fine. Another continue point. Another grandma section. Jumped the wrong way, she got turning to the left. And left. Oh, I tried to jump around them. Should have probably just hit them. Trying to be a bit too clever. We don't actually need it because we don't actually. We're recording the bit of help we needed. So this raises us up. He's just a bomb glove. It really didn't do anything. Right, that too. they've got laser sticks. That gets us another health upgrade. And I guess it's swing down. Okay. We need to avoid the ship. Okay. I missed the jump. That's really quite annoying. Okay. All we have to get past this bit. Sorry, obviously where we need to go. Okay, there we go, there's a continue point. So we're gonna slide down, we need to slide down here. Rapid fire. Rapid fire for the win. That is a definition of rapid fire for the win. Ooh, helmet. We got a helmet for the electroshock? Cool. Checkpoint. That's a big version of...
Let's get her! Ratchet, do you notice anything unusual about Luna? Well, she does seem...
Luna's massive. Luna was massive. So you fly to the dial and moon. That'll be, of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!